No, Glock tapped to open the fight, and Albrechtsson, he's going for the leg kicks. Both fighters trading shots, and Albrechtsson caught the body kick. He pushed the fence, but Davis, he grabbed the neck, potential guillotine. He lets it go, and Albrechtsson catches another kick, lets it go. Albrechtsson left, Davis with the right. Oh man. Albrechtsson is trying to feint him. Davis, he threw a pair of hard leg kicks. Davis took Albrechtsson down. He's trying to get back up, but Davis got one hook in. He gets back up. Albrechtsson is free and, well, not much interesting round, but Davis won it. Body shots landing from Albrechtsson and solid left jab, and Davis, he threw a looping left and closes the distance. Takedown attempt, but they broke clean, and Davis drops Albrechtsson with right hand. Takes his back when he got back up, and Davis got him down. Albrechtsson, he's issued a warning. Oh hell, he grabbed the fence when he tried to get back up. Davis drives some hard knees to the body. Albrechtsson is cradled on the ground. Albrechtsson is standing. He cannot break free, and yeah, at the end of the round he broke free, but Davis kicked his ass this round. Davis continues pouring shots in the third. Albrechtsson misses with a high kick. Misses with an overhand right and a push kick. Body shot, high kick. Left hand dazes Albrechtsson. Right hurts him. Albrechtsson sinks to his knees against the fence, and Davis stands over him. He's landing shots. Takes his back, drags him back to the ground. Right hands to the hand. Oh man, please stop this. No, Albrechtsson is not defending himself. Davis trips him. More left hands and elbows. That's it. That's it. The referee warned him to fight back. Albrechtsson didn't fight back, and the match is over. TKO victory for Phil Davis.